God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. Numbers 12:6. And he said, Hear now my words, if there be a prophet among you, I the Lord will make myself known unto him in a vision, and will speak unto him in a dream. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
God of the Old Testament with Jesus of the New in the Holy Spirit of the day, you know that. Don't you believe that? To blaspheme the Holy Ghost today is just the same penalty or worse than blaspheming Jesus Christ or God the Father. Don't you believe that? Now what more? Now look, if the world calls us crazy, if the world thinks that we are just about half off up here, look, because that those signs appear just where I'm at in this angel of the Lord and so forth, that doesn't mean it's just me, friend. What does that mean? What is God trying to get to you? He's trying to get to you to this, that I am telling you the truth. I am telling you the truth.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Excelsa de tu amor, quiero ser un instrumento.